In the training scene, Commander Keith speaks to the soldiers to intimidate them, but he skips Annie, Eren, Mikasa, Bertold, and Reiner. On asking why he skipped them.
They
are not the only one who witnessed hell. Armin experienced the same too.
But
Keith didn't skip them. This may be because Keith already knew who Eren is, and also because of the guilt that he couldn't save Grisha and Carla Jaeger. So he simply skipped the entire two line where Eren is standing.
Oi!